Thank you. 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. The transmission alluding to a belief proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Up and over.
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
There's a little chopper ahead. We can re-arm there. We'll probably find the people we need.
What do you think? I don't see any other options.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! Unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
What does he think we are? Exterminators?
Thank you.
down there? You guys still breathing?
For the time being. Door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changed my mind.
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers.
Get up here!
Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutters!
Fuck us again!
Get up here! are you? Drinking hell, what?
He was so close to me.
Go now!
That an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
No! No! Help me! Please, help!
Son of a... Get off me!
Oh, shit!
We're going over!
Brace yourself!
We're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Glad you're here.
Okay. Cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us. Let's move.
Okay.
Hey, hey.
Roger.
Right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. What kind of dad could be doubling back for me?
Come on, Elena. Keep it together.
Alright.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me or what?
Glad you're here. Okay.
I see it. Hurry.
Roger.
Hello. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Run and let us in.
Bullshit, I will! I can hear him out there!
Okay, okay. We'll get rid of him first. Move it!
Someone out there?
You
gotta let him in!
Move it!
A little bunch of walking corpses in with them?
isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Are you okay? What the hell are we doing here?
Okay.
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Are you okay? What the hell are we doing?
This is happening.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go. Got them all. So now what?
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Okay.
Megan, everyone's gone.
It's gonna be okay. We still got each other. Let's go.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
It worked.
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign. Out of time. Please, Liam, bear with me a little longer.
I just see Ada. Kind of. Yeah.
Leon, let's go.
Activate this thing.
Activate this thing.
Probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. I'm totally fair, I guess.
Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Here. Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Ugh.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. For her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.